Hi, to add a motion blur to your project, all you need to do is to go to effects over here and type in motion blur, and now just drag and drop this motion blur effect to your video. Over here you can see the motion blur effect, and now just go custom over here so you can create a motion blur that you like. Okay, it's pretty heavy on a computer, so to see the motion blur you need to export your video and see it over there. Thanks for watching and have a nice day. Bye bye.